Malaria is considered one of the deadliest diseases in the world. There are about 219 million cases a year, and it particularly affects Africa. Of the 400,000 deaths a year caused by malaria, more than 90% of those are on the continent. That's why the World Health Organization has made tackling malaria one of its top priorities. And the news that Algeria is now malaria-free proves that it can be eradicated. But how does that happen? For World Health Organization to say that a country is officially malaria-free, it must have had no recorded cases of the disease for 3 years running. In Algeria, the last case of malaria was in 2013. It's especially symbolic as the first malaria parasite was actually discovered in Algeria nearly 150 years ago, in 1880. So, how is malaria spread? Well, it's caused by parasites that are carried by mosquitoes. The insects pick up the disease by biting someone who already has one of the parasites, and then passes it on to the next person they bite. Stopping infected mosquitoes from biting anyone else is key to defeating malaria. To do this, Algeria gave free diagnosis and treatment to the whole population. They also tracked where cases were happening, which allowed them to spot and contain outbreaks quickly. These were also key to Algeria's plan. It's an insecticide-treated mosquito net. People can sleep underneath them safely without being bitten, and the repellent on the net lasts up to 3 years. But there's evidence that some mosquitoes are becoming resistant to the insecticide used on the nets, so scientists are coming up with new ways to defeat malaria. This is the latest one, a fungus, which affects mosquitoes. It's been genetically engineered to act like the toxic venom of a spider, the funnel web spider from Australia to be exact. Tests by scientists in Burkina Faso showed that the poisonous fungus killed 99% of malaria-carrying mosquitoes in the area, but didn't affect any other insects, such as bees. Researchers say they don't want to make the mosquito extinct, just stop the spread of malaria.